Evening, folks. It's Track Tuesday. Here we go again. So, good evening, folks. It's a Tuesday drizzly night here in southeast London. I'm just about to start my track session in a little second. I'm just going to do a lap and a half of the park and then a few laps of the track inside before I sort of check in at the reception. So, tonight is 6 times a K. So we'll see how it all goes. I shall build into the session and then I shall give you a little report after on how the session went. I'm hoping that it'll be a good session as it's my last serious track session before London. Won't have any opportunities now. I'll get back a week before London, so I will be down here more than likely on the Tuesday if I'm not too tired. But if I am down here, all I'll be doing is some strides, some 200 strides probably. So whether I will come or not is another matter. I might just go and do it in the park, but that's a long way off yet. So let's get tonight's session done and I'll give you a little shout after on how it all went. Oh. Box ticked. So 6 times a K, went really well. Felt really, really strong. Considering I've done the 22 and a half on Saturday and 5 on Sunday, that went very well. No tired legs, no problems. Bit of a stiff ankle to start off with, but that's all right now, that's loosened off. Hey! So I felt really good, really happy about that. So one of my training friends, he actually knows that I do YouTubing as it goes. Not many people do know that at the track. There's a couple found my vlogs, but I don't go around broadcasting it in a minute. But anyway, going back to the session, yeah, really pleased how that went. Another box ticked like I was saying, and I can do no more now. So I'm gonna do a session Thursday morning before I depart for Heathrow. So I've got time Thursday morning, so I'm looking forward to that one. Probably do maybe 4 minutes, 4 minute efforts, maybe four times four sounds good. So that's what I shall do, weather permitting, it's not too damp. Yeah, so I'll see you all Thursday morning and I'll let you know how I'm feeling after tonight. So good morning all. That's it, I finished work yesterday. Hard day yesterday though. Digging out some bamboo with a pickaxe and a shovel was that hard. Actually, I had a really sore back last night and I was a little bit concerned this morning. Back was a little bit stiff as well, but I've done like, I think it's almost a couple mile warm up over to the park and it seems to eased off a little bit. So happy days, it's finally arrived, the day we depart. So just time for a quick session this morning. So I'm going to do 4 times 4 minutes this morning, like I mentioned on Tuesday. So I'm gonna probably use the parkrun course, I think, to do it. So it's a little bit of grass, a little bit of path. Let's see how we get on, and then a quick chat with you after to say what's what while I'm away. Yeah, see you in a second. Let's get on with this session first. First one done. Didn't feel too bad. Must have had a lot of rain last night. A lot of grass is really wet on the grass section. So I had to slow down a little bit on the bend, but that's okay. It's fine. Just gonna get what I can get done. So I'm on the recovery now. Number two, starting on the hill section. Wait for the watch to beep. So here we go. Oh, number three done. That was the uphill section as well. Let's try to push through it. I've got to say the legs felt okay, considering last week's training, mega week, not so much high mileage, but the quality of the training was really good last week. So that's what I've got to do, you see. I can't necessarily do the mileage because of work, really. But imagine if I could do that quality and get some recovery runs in as well. Who knows what I could do for a marathon if all that, all them little bits worked. But as we all know, I think the hardest part of the marathon, myself, is getting to the start line. It's the toughest bit. It's getting through the training, staying injury fit, staying healthy. Right, last 4 minutes. Let's go. Last tricky bit. Got 2.5 minutes. Really trying to put an effort in for the last little bit. That's it. Right. 2 minutes. 90 seconds. Oh. Oh. 30 seconds. Oh. Just trying to hold on. 10 seconds. Oh, that's it. Oh. Ooh. Done. Ah. Give me breath back a second. Right, I'm gonna wrap this video up now. I'm gonna take a nice slow jog home. Get things sorted out. So my plan is to I shall do some running vlogs on holiday to keep the channel ticking over. I do want to do some other stuff as well, some like travel vlogs that are not non-related to running. But while I'm away, I'm just going to do short little updates of where I am, because I need to keep ticking over with the running. So I'll take the camera with me and show you where I'm running, what I'm doing. I'm hoping to do a couple of sessions over there. Maybe an actual proper session, but that all depends on timings and weather, and is there anywhere I can actually find to do one. So keep an eye out, and don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribing, because there will be quite a few videos, hopefully, depending on Wi-Fi and everything, and signal, obviously, where I can get these videos uploaded. But I should, just for that reason, I'm just going to do short little updates throughout my 2 weeks away. That way I haven't got to worry about too much editing and any uploading issues if they're just like sort of 3 or 4 minute videos, or maybe five minutes max each video. See you later, folks.